Alright, alright, alright. Welcome back again to Gusti Rata Channel. Today we play again Attack on Titan 2 Final Battle. Today I just wanna show you how to prolong a little bit of your Titan transformation skill. So the way is you have to go to character episode territory recovery mode. Yeah. Alright, so over here so you have to organize your squad member. Of course you have to use the one that has Titan transformation skill, which is anyone like Reiner, not Armin and Bertolt, yeah, because huge Titan only one time show, cannot prolong anymore. So any ZK, Eren, Reiner, Ymir can be prolonged for the duration, yeah. And then for this one, the others will be this one, ZK. So ZK will give you the boost for the time that you will be transformed. Let's go. So remember to use the Titan transformation skill and then equip the battle alert signal so you can do the transformation skill. So if you would like to now to know where to get the Titan transformation skill, just go to the link over there. Not over there. Can do full combo with the powerful. Alright, so if you see it before, almost there is nothing much difference. So the Titan transformation skill is kinda not worth it at the moment. Hopefully the next game they will make will be better. So that's it for this video. So thank you for watching and see you on next video. Bye bye.